If I say the words Super Smash Bros., this is probably the kind of thing that comes to mind. Epic battles, fast technique, and most of all, fierce competition. But what if I told you that's not all there is to Smash? One, two, three, we've just played the deciding match, who's the best.
It's not the deciding match.
Okay, as you can see, there have been some complaints on the losing side, but we're doing the post-match interview here with Gareth. How does it feel to be the best at Smash, possibly in the whole world?
Well, I mean, I was playing against a lot of good players, you know. It's all about the experience. I'm just glad to be here. Happy to have me on your show.
We played that for 11 minutes.
We played that for 11 minutes.
So it was obviously a deciding match if it was that long.
It was very decisive. Ultimately, my opponent here played a good game, but unfortunately he just doesn't understand. I guess...
Well, not really, though.
The best man won, I suppose.
So as you can see, despite their stony and serious exteriors, Smash players are humans too. They may seem competitive, they may seem ruthless, but at the end of the day, they just want to have fun. And...